Alright folks, greetings of peace. Welcome to episode 117 of our gameplay commentary of Final Fantasy 16. This is yours truly, Bionic Hansen Francis Coleman. Alright, you know the guy whom we fought in part 116? It appears that, I may not have...
I can feel him.
You know, I may not have recorded the moment where that guy... you know, finally fell, but all right. So this is our remaining. Let's see here. We're here to fight the king, Barnabas Storm. And I think, you know, as I've said before in the past episodes, a lot of fans of Final Fantasy 16 would elect to say that the best fight was, you know, the Ifrit versus Titan or Ifrit versus Bahamut, but I think this is the best fight here.
The blade must ever feed if her edge is to remain keen.
Barnabas.
What care you for these worthless creatures? They are nothing. Weak from the moment of their conception. Ever longing for power not theirs to command, they turn unfailingly upon themselves. Like sheep, they roam in filthy flocks, eager to trample those few gifted a fleece of gold. Or that they might feel contentment with their pitiful existence. Prejudice and persecution, severance and strife, every earthly wrong springs from the malice in men's hearts. Malice born of the pain and suffering that is free will. Its corruption is gnawed at your being from the very moment.
Oh, shut up, Barnabas. Let's just get on with it.
If you think your will is stronger, prove it. By this day's end, you shall know the truth. I tire of this. Show me more.
I'm just...
must I show you?
Well, you have to pardon me, folks. I'm still trying to figure out what's the best way to get to Barnabas. I'm just trying to... Yep. Just trying to time him. Oh yeah. Now that's that thing that I just want to... Be patient.
Yeah.
There's a first time to everything, huh, Barnabas?
God chose you to serve as his vessel, and you cling to this foolish notion of hope when there is none.
Well, at least there's the cutscene. Shut the hell.
Perhaps you still require persuasion.
Thought you're gonna get away again.
Your will is turned. not. You cannot be.
Defeated. You admitted defeat the moment you turned your back on us.
When you turned your back on the truth, Barnabas. We are not as weak as your God believes.
That does not seem fair. Now that's a level playing field. Oh yeah.
Could it be you have made a weapon of your weakness? My apologies.
Oh, someone there. Well, at least we got your respect, Holmes.
You are not the fool I took you for.
Shut up.
Your stubborn defiance has stirred my long-becalmed heart, filling it with a joy that I have not known for generations. I had thought the tantalizing kiss of self-indulgence a dream forever out of reach. And now that its sweet ruin courses through my veins, I shall not be quick to relinquish it. Show me your work, Mythos, that I might revel in it!
suffered the disappointment of lesser rivals. But no more! All my constant congregation, salvation is come! Rejoice as our souls are granted peace unending!
How do you know this day will come? What proof have you?
Why you with us? Your mere existence is proof of the Lord's grand design.
No. I'll never serve your God!
Alright, I might lose this. Not able to dodge that. It's okay. As I've said, you know, it's a trial and error, but I'm not going to use this.
Oh, my constant congregation, salvation is come. Rejoice as our souls are granted peace unending.
How do you know this day will come? What proof have you?
Yeah.
never know this power.
My heart, it soars as it did the day I won Ash. Since then, many have sought my crown, Mythos. But none could wrest it from my head. Come! Have you the strength? Have you the will?
What did this? All right, hopefully this is it. How are you still alive? Well, he managed to defeat me only once.
I know the truth. It is I who stand victorious. My will that prevailed.
Your will? No. It was his.
Clive Rossfield.
Bye-bye, Odin. It was a good fight, folks. 3,200,000 experience point. And he managed to beat Clive once. Joshua and the gang is complete. Brotherhood.
When Barnabas fell, his magic died with him. The road to Stonehere is barred to us no longer.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go. That was a good fight, folks. And I need to really study the moveset of Barnabas Tarm. But again, folks, the reason why I lost that is due to the fact that the potions were really depleted at that point. Have I had a complete a potion set? Together with that last elixir, it might have been a different battle.
Clive. Go on then. It'd better all be here. You'll not find a better price than that. It'd better all be here. You'll not find a better price than that. Got out else? Finished, are you?
All right, let's save it first. As I've said, folks, that's my favorite fight because it's not really about the icons, but it's about the two characters, and from time to time they. Had their icons.
The sound are ringing still. Who knows?
So, will it be?
Should last you a good while. You can thank me later. Did my best work, but it'll do. You can thank me later. Did my best work, but it'll do. Anything else?
Right, episode 117 is good. Yeah, I'm going to global leaderboard, as you can see there. Score 21 million. I'm gonna participate that. Yeah, this guy right here is one of the baddest dude on the planet. Oh. I'm going to show them all in the How to Fight collection, but not this guy. I don't think there's anything that's an unwinnable fight, so why would I upload it?
Covered in nicks and lumps.
Agni Walud. Yeah, I know this guy. Paigul Walud. Written Hollow. Ah, yes. I know where to find this MF. The Blood Moon, the Crack, Sunbreak.
What are you doing? Anything catch your eye? Seen enough?
All right, am I missing something here? That's the Pool of Darkness is the most important thing right now. It really changes the ball game. So this is after we defeated Ultima. I thought that I'm going to lose. So Joshua and Clive. And Thorgal, of course, the MVP. We will deal with these MFs. No need to hold back against this MF. Yeah, level 2 Santetsuken is already enough for you. Good, you leveled up.
Your journey ends here.
Yeah, you know, there are lots of hunts left and side quests, but I would really want that.
Still alive, are ya? If you're gonna buy some, be quick about it.
You sound disappointed, Sharon.
You're gonna be blind, you know. It'd better all be here. You'll not find a better price than that. Stew's awfully thin.
Well, folks, I'm really dedicated on trying to finish everything here except for the Chronolith Trials. There's no reason to go through that again. It's gonna be a waste of darn time. It's too darn hard. Alright, I think after a certain point before we go to the capital of Walud, there's this the area where we can just grind for experience points to get Clive to level 100. So we got 3, we got 1 in Sunbreak. Alright, we're near the end. Titan's Wake Dalmekia. And that's where we're gonna go. I'm really bullish when it comes to defeating those giants, because you know, especially when our potion is complete. There you go. Is it me or this guy have changed patterns? Sorry about that, folks. Now let's go back to focus. Well, 2 can play that game home. Thank you. Do not want any fluke to happen. Got me in your first the first part of this fight. It seems like he changed his rhythm that took me by surprise, but nothing that we can't handle when we are in full of medical supplies.
Coin purse weighing you down. It'd better all be here. You'll not find a better price than that. You're rubbing me blind, you know. Is that all?
Well, yep, that's all. So, we're just gonna save this and we're going to continue with episode 118 as we go and try to chop it down. Where's Sunbreak the Croc? Okay, there's a new monster in that area where we will go. Alright, so as I've said, we will continue this. My estimate is that we will need 130 episodes overall to get the Platinum Trophy of this game. I'm not complaining. What a journey. Alright, folks. Thank you, everyone. God bless you all and stay safe out there, folks.